And another thing I wanted to talk about too before we wrap things up is decoys. When crops do come out, that's when the decoy comes. And I'm sure Greg's just got a ton of footage of that. But I mean, anywhere where, you know, a deer can see.
Honestly, you could probably just set up right here with a decoy in the right situation. You get a buck fired up enough.
Yeah.
You never know.
Mm-hmm.
I mean, you can get a little bit more lenient
just
with your setup.
Get it out there, you know, wherever the wind makes sense for you, where they hopefully can't get downwind of you, and then be ready to call at them as soon as they should be able to see that decoy. Just make sure you got stuff where you can get loud enough where they can hear you.
Mm-hmm.
Get your rattling antlers, get your grunt call, and, I mean, be ready. If you're in a tree, I'd have some stuff tied up to, like, a string to make some sort of ground noise, because they're going to sit there and look at it for a good while if they've been called at for a while. But, the more realistic you can sound, and if you can get a decoy out there, that'll –